care. Test driving the freaking Batmobile for the first time. Ethan just spent $3.7 million on this shit. How do you like it so far? Was it worth it?
It's fun.
Was it a good purchase?
So far, so good.
What are your thoughts?
Now I gotta go modify it.
I feel like it's gonna break.
Where do you buy parts?
For the Batmobile.
For the fucking Batmobile.
I don't know, man.
Check Summit.
SummitRacing.com.
It's got four wheels on the back. Check four wheel parts.
Oh, that's right. We get them at the Tractor Supply Company.
Of course. You get the Batmobile parts at the Tractor Supply Company.